Thank you. makes it out of sight. And everything's good in the world tonight. When smoke ascends, I hear violins. When smoke ascends, I forget everything. As she's packing the things, as she's spreading the wings, the front door might slam, but the back door it rings. And smoke ascends. Should I say yes, I match his best, then I would be a liar. Symphonies that soothe the rage when lovers' hearts catch fire. Like a bird in flight on a hot, sweet night, you know you're right, just to hold her tight. He suits it right, makes it out of sight. Originator, chain screams. Marvin was the
up like cattle. Bread them and then I lock them up in a pen. And if they want another try, then I will do it again. Because my name is Young and see, I'm not gonna mic, is my crap. But when I first started, everyone just laughed. Cause I got rocked and rolled, left out in the cold. Cause I was trying to battle men when I was 10 years old. But time went by, and I got wise. And every time I did a party, well, I opened my eyes. Until now, you see before you, the guy who won't ignore you won't be talking about the girl. It's like a vet or a toy. See, I am just that kind of fellow. Sometimes rough, most of the time mellow. A crowd when I start rapping aloud, and I'm here to rock a party. That's what I vow. Just like Clark Kent is into Superman, I become a superhero when the mic's on my head. Cause I'm hard to swallow, a tough act to follow. I'm solid straight through while the others are hollow. Cause I've been rocking parties since I was a child, and every place that I went, I made the crowd go wild. It wasn't hard for me to do it, there was really nothing to it. And I once did, I hear someone say, you're young and see, you blew it. So listen, party people, I got something to say. I guess I'm just like Burger King because you have it your way. You know, it makes me delighted to think of a rhyming writer. So next time I have a party, I'll make sure that you're invited to the jam of the year. I'll hold it right here, and after all is said and done, I like to make it quite clear that I came here tonight to have some fun. My name is Young MC, back with this MC Young. I let them know. I let them know. One is two, and two make four. My name is Young, I rock the house, we're talking rhymes galore. It doesn't matter who you are, who you want to be, you'll never ever rock as nasty as the Young MC. So now, darling, darling, come and see my show. You want a ticket, then I'll get you one in the front row. And you can bring a friend, yes, a girl perhaps. And when the show is over, come sit on my lap. Because you can't resist me, neither can your friend. It starts in the beginning, finishes up at the end. And all these others come around and swear they're better than me, when they can't even deal with the Young MC. I mean, they think they're in command, but they're out of control. They think that they're out of jail, they're only on parole. They think they're walking on water when they're on a jet ski. They think they're hot on the mic, they ain't as hot as me. They think they're flying through the air when they're on a plane. They think they have a sound mind when they're going insane. They think they're lying on the beach when there ain't no sand. They think that they're the freshest rapper, they ain't heard the man. So let me tell you, party people, this is how it goes. I am the one you listen to, cause I'm the one you chose. And if you think your competition ain't can deal with me, here is the number, call my house, the name is Young MC. I let them know. You know what I'm saying? I let them know. Break it down. Is a rapper ready to rock well. I am a man with a skill, ability to fulfill. A party goer's every wish without the need to get ill. Need to scream and to shout, cause that's the one I'm about. Cause I'm a man who's rocking a jam to this, there is no doubt. Continuing with my tail to never flap or to fail. Be good to you just like a discount at a one day sale. I'm not a criminal or hood, neither the riff or the rap. If every rapper was a comic, I'd be making a laugh. If every rapper was a worker, I'd be chief of the staff. And on a scale of 1 to 10, I am a 10 and a half. If every rapper was a lion, I'd be king of the beast. If every rapper was a cop, I would be chief of police. If every rapper was a soldier, I would be Rambo. If every rapper was Hawaiian, I would be Don Ho. You're a fish who's out of water, I'm a great white shark. I'm a healthy burst of lightning, you're a shot in the dark. I'm a law-abiding citizen, you're breaking the laws. And I'm a man who's almost perfect, you're filled with flaws. This is not exaggeration, this is straight up truth. Rappers to me were good sex, it's the Dr. Ruth. Rappers just like sex, cause I'm aiming to please. But when you're listening to my rhyme, you never catch a disease. Not like a man once said, when you're slow, you blow. To prevent against this, I'm always good to go. Never ever fronting moves, I'm making sure of stuff. And when the mic is in my hand, that's when the stuff get rough. Cause I'm a man who's on a mission and I'm not done yet. Cause this is rougher than the roughest of the rough stuff yet. I make noise like a smoke detector when there's smoke. I'm good to go, so now you know the Young MC's no joke. I let them know. Word them up, I let them know.
cooling at a bar, and I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up with LOC? The girls is all jocking at the other end of the bar, having drinks with some no-name chump when they know that I'm a star. So I got him and strolled over to the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy why he's so fly. He said, Funky Comadina. Secret on how to get more chicks. Put a little Medina in your glass and the girls will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he licked his bowl and he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. He used to scratch and bite me before he was much, much meaner. But now all the poodles run to my house for the Funky Comadina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spuds McKenzie, Alex from Strohs. They want me, my dog, along with that Medina pal. I went up to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she'd be good to go with a little Funky Comadina. She said, I like a drink. I said, I'll go get it. And then a couple of sips, she go licked her lips, and I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. But when she got undressed, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man. So I threw her mouth. I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the Funky Comadina. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no plans with a man. This is the 80s and locusts down with the ladies. No joke. Break it down. I took a shot as a contestant on the love connection. The audience voted, and you know they picked a winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner. We had a few drinks, I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting. Instead, she started talking about plans for our wedding. I grabbed my coat and hit the door. I said, baby, I'll be seeing ya. That's why I found you don't fool around with the Funky Comadina. You know what I'm saying? That Medina's a monster. Funky Comadina.
Back to life, back to reality. Back to life, back to reality. Here and now, yeah. Show
This video is being presented by Sparks Enterprises. Your football games on video. Because the older you get, the better you were. For more information, please call 1-800-283-2486.